Silampoha and Silitoa. Silampoha was a brave boy. Every day, he always grew his trance and his magic sword. When he got a danger, he used this sword. While his dream is a magic trance that everyone wanted to steal this. One day, there was a big mountain explorer. Many people ran away very fast, especially Silitoa. Yeah, he was very lazy and courage person. Said Silitoa.
Thank you.